Hunter Biden has pleaded not guilty to federal tax charges. The US president's son is facing 9 charges relating to his alleged failure to file and pay income taxes. 3 of the counts against him are felony charges, which would carry a maximum sentence of up to 17 years if found guilty.